thanks to know about the spreading COVID Lambda variant. The world is busy handling the round-the-clock impact of the COVID-19 Delta variant, linked to the new surge of cases and hospitalizations globally. However, another variant was noticed and it might be the next threat. The other variant is called Lambda or designated lineage C.37, and here's what we know about it. First, it was documented as early as August 2020, particularly in Peru. At that time, Lambda appeared to be less impactful when compared to the Alpha variant, which was identified first in the UK. But what most people don't know was it slowly crept its way in South America. Now, it is spreading rapidly and may become an added burden to the health sector. At present, the WHO flagged Lambda as a variant of interest, and it was due to its noticeable spread. According to CNBC, the WHO noted, Lambda has been associated with substantive rates of community transmission in multiple countries, with rising prevalence over time concurrent with increased COVID-19 incidents. Second, where is the Lambda variant now? While the Delta has reached more than 100 countries, Lambda is lagging at 29 nations, as of the WHO June 15 report, in 5 WHO regions, though the concentration of this variant is greater in South America. Don't take the 29 nations lightly, as previous variants had a slow start too, and eventually infected hundreds of thousands of people and claimed many lives. As per the WHO report, Peru reported 81% cases of Lambda since April 2021, and Argentina reported it in 37% cases sequence since the surge in the third week of February. Chile, meanwhile, found the variant in 32% of cases sequence reported in the last 60 days. On June 25, the Public Health England released Technical Briefing 17 that included Lambda. The paper highlighted at least 6 mutations in the spike protein of SARS-CoV-2. These mutations are what may allow the virus to dodge antibodies and spread better in the community. But more research is needed to confirm the effects of these mutations. Outside of South America, Lambda was already detected in the US, the UK, Germany, Israel, Canada, Australia, and Egypt. Third, is it dangerous like the other variants? There is not enough evidence to prove that. Yet the public shouldn't have to wait for a yes or no. Vaccination, face mask, physical distancing, and proper hygiene are what people must do to avoid COVID-19. Thank you.